Hi everyone, and welcome to this review note. In this clip, we are going to look at configuring Telnet access on an iOS device. Working from my switch, I'm going to switch into global config mode. And what we need to do to make this work is configure login and a password on the virtual lines that we can connect in on. Going to switch into the line config. And what we're saying here is we're going to configure the virtual lines 0 to 15. There are 16 on most switches, some have more. If this was an iOS router, you would do 0 to 4. There are actually 5 virtual interfaces. Hit enter. Like we did on the console, if you watched that video, login. You'll notice that for all of those lines, it comes back and says, hey, we can't do that until a password is set. It will do the password command and put in the password that we'd like. We cannot have separate passwords on each one. That password is going to apply to all those lines. And we're now set. Let's try that out. I'm going to go over onto in my infrastructure PC1. Here's the command interface for that. And we're going to try and telnet into the IP on our switch. Comes back and asks for a password. That'll be the secret 55 password we just set. You can see by the command prompt, we are now in user exec mode on the switch. Of course, from here, we can do anything we want. If we know the password, we can get into privilege mode. We can go and make configuration changes, all those kinds of good things. When we're finished, all we do is exit, takes us back out of the telnet session and back to our command prompt on our PC. So there is to setting up telnet. It's the end of the clip. Hopefully this was helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.